from Stone Mountain State Park. State Park since 1969. This is a place of beautiful trails, of waterfalls and creeks, and my own personal family history. Come on, let me show you around. Welcome to the Old Homestead. This has been my family since 1783, a land grant granted by the state. And ever since then, there have been generations of Hutchinsons and Browns all the way up until 1969 when the land was sold to the state by my great-grandfather, Jim Hutchinson.
Even though the Hutchinson family had been settled here since 1783, it wouldn't be until 1850 that this building you see was built by my great-great-great-grandfather, John Hutchinson. It would only be later on that his son, John Eli, would go on to finish off the house by adding a kitchen. One of the first people to move into this area of North Carolina was a mixture of English, German, Scots, and many more. One of the first families to move here at Stone Mountain was the Browns from Germany, which was one of my family's original ancestors. Even though life was hard and looked lonely, the people here at Stone Mountain never really went hungry because they grew all their food, and they always had the comfort and company of their family here in the wilderness.
Orchards, apple orchards, and a big garden they could grow what they needed.
You know, now, I remember when Grandpa's orchard was up here on the hill. I don't know, it must have been 3 or 4 acres.
At least 4 acres, I'd say.
Cherries, apples, and peaches.
Yeah, Mama always said they had at least a half acre garden.
Yeah.
And she said they grew anything that would grow. They grew a lot of their stuff to eat. Then at that time, Mama always said one day stock law, which meant that you don't have to have fences. And so she said they had a lot of hogs and sheep and stuff. They just turned them loose.
The land, which was around 400 acres, would be sold to the state by my great-grandfather Jim Hutchinson for a little more than $100,000. He would go on to be the park's only ranger for many years, and it is rumored that he was the best they ever had. My grandfather, Jimmy Ray, would be one of the last to be raised on the old homestead.
In 1969. Uncle Jim never sold it either.
Yeah.
He didn't want to sell it. He'd been in the Hutchinson family since 1783.
Yeah.
1783 is when they got the land grant from the government.
Yeah.
400 acres. I don't see how in the world they did. They got 400 acres here in the land grant in 1783.
Each and every year, thousands of people have come through this park. Clyde has even said that he has counted over 300 people over a single weekend. Stone Mountain has become one of the most popular parks in Northwest North Carolina because of the wide variety of easy-to-hard trails, the many rivers and streams for fishing and for swimming, and for its rich history.
What does this place mean to you? Like, what is it a symbol for family or?
It seems more like my second home. I spend a lot of nights up here. Jim remembers me spending a lot of
many, nights. Many, many of the Clyde couldn't stay up here, but to me, you know, spending the first 20 years of my life, it's home. Me, you know, we will be.
For me, Stone Mountain is a place to be very proud of. It's a place where my family history lives on and where I can go to relax. I've always been a little sad not having the experience my family members have had at this place, but I love being here every time. For me, it's a symbol of my past that should be cherished and preserved, which is why I made this video. I'm very, very proud of my history. Hope you've enjoyed!